Alrighty, my name is John Longton. I am the Rated R Sports Talk St. Patrick's Day official correspondent. I'm out here hitting the streets to see what St. Patrick's Day means to people and the true meaning of St. Patrick's Day in Albany. Alright, it is St. Paddy's Day here in Albany, like I said, and it's not a true St. Paddy's Day unless you start the day out at Casey Finn's. We're at Casey Finn's starting a first round off. It's about, I don't know, 9:30 in the morning, 10 o'clock in the morning. I have found a couple locals getting liquored up. Now, what are your plans for today?
Probably walk in the parade a little bit, be belligerent.
What time's the parade? Do you even know?
I guess I'm in it now.
Do you know what time the parade is? I'm not going to be some fucking asshole watching everybody else get drunk and have steak and eggs. I have ordered steak and eggs. We got a little Guinness going. I'm standing here with my boy, Brian Damon, who made the trip up from New York City just to be here today. Tell me what St. Paddy's Day means to you.
St. Patrick's Day is only about ruining livers in Albany. Start at 8 a.m., go to 5, overserve everybody. That's the name of the game here.
It's not St. Paddy's Day unless you start it off with a motherfucking car bomb. And I'm doing a motherfucking car bomb with...
Woo! JR.
Louis.
All right. Bottoms up, fellas, bottoms up. So I've just met a bar patron who totally changed my plans today. This is Chris Pratt. So Chris, now what do we have lined up for today? What are we about to get into?
Well, I don't know if you know this, but I'm a bar owner.
Bar owner, Chris
bar
Pratt.
Owner, yes, I own bars, Pearl Street Pub, Public House 42.
PSP, all right.
Yes, PSP.
Heard all about it.
We're heading down. That's going to be our final stop today. That's the ultimate. That's like the motherland. That's where we're going. So I would like you to follow us around today to see what happens. I have about 17 people with us.
Okay.
Every year we do this. We start here at Casey Finn's. So,
all right, we are in the bathroom confessional. I'm standing here with...
Jennifer. Drunk Jennifer.
Drunk-a-fer.
I like that a lot.
Drunk-a-fer.
I don't want to talk too much shit about everybody. I'm going to wait till I get drunker, but, you know, this crowd doesn't really know how to handle their alcohol, so we'll give it a couple hours and see where it goes.
So what are your expectations for today?
My goals for the day are to see who gets the drunkest and pukes the first.
Yep. What does St. Paddy's Day mean to you?
It means drinking a lot. I have my first beer at 9:15 a.m.
Now we are in a men's room. There's
yes.
a urinal here. Have you ever peed standing up into a urinal?
This very bathroom, I have peed in, I'm not going to say where, but this was our high school bar. It used to be Hughes Tavern, so I peed in maybe the sink, the toilet, and the urinal.
I'm standing here with...
Louis, also known as Big Sexy.
Big Sexy. Now, what do you envision today looking like?
Well, first of all, these guys I came with, I don't even know who they are. Like, they just picked me up and threw me in the back of this van with no windows. It's really traumatic. And I brought a rape whistle. Just in case, you know, something goes really bad.
What can you tell my viewers here that has happened in your life on St. Paddy's Day that was fucking wild, bonkers?
Legally?
Just push the limit.
I mean, no different than anybody else. I mean, you know, crazy stuff, threesomes and...
Woo!
I don't know, get drunk, run around naked. I mean, I don't know.
You know, just like everybody else. Chris Pratt, tell me a little bit about your molester van we got going on here.
Yes.
This is the best van in the city. It's good, it's safe, it's reliable, it's dependable, and it works.
Right now,
Andy's Bar and Grill.
It's Andy's Sports Bar.
Oh, Andy's Sports Bar.
What does St. Paddy's Day mean to you?
A lot of drinking, a lot of corned beef. I love me some corned beef.
So, what time did you start drinking today?
I would say I had my first drink about 10:30.
That's
no.
I was gonna say.
I'm sorry, 9:30.
9:30. All right. Now, what time do you plan on drinking until?
Oh, that's never known. I mean, that's something that you don't really know.
Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with.
Nothing to fuck with.
All right, so how are you enjoying the St. Paddy's Day today?
I'm enjoying it a whole lot.
Now, what are your expectations for the day? As the day goes on further and further, what do you expect to get out of today? Like, something wholesome, right?
Very wholesome. I plan on picking my friends up off the floor
yeah,
and
yeah.
being like
are
that good
be
friend.
Mom?
Yes, I have mom tickets.
All right. Where are your kids today?
With their dad in Yonkers.
Fucking perfect.
Listen. This is Mary. This is Mary Frances, also known as Motherfucker.
Yeah. My name is Rick. DJ down Phil Street Pub. Did a little 49-day detox. I say, hell, what a great day to come off with us on Parade Day, you know? St. Patrick's Day. So here we are. I got a shot of Jameson here.
He was really locked up for armed robbery, and he just got out.
Thoughts?
It's like riding a bike, baby. It's like riding a bike.
My name is Dennis McHugh, originally from Albany, now living out in East Greenbush. We'll come here, have something to eat, a few drinks, go home, and then get shit-faced.
Go home, then get... That's a veteran move. He's already home, doesn't need an Uber. He's... Chris.
He's my new hero.
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, yeah. Gobble that.
They're good.
Guzzle that cum. Guzzle it. Guzzle the cum.
This is our destiny.
Are we here?
No. The anticipation is killing me. Who's
we are live here at Rocks on Central Ave right before the parade.
And then we're going to Pearl Street Pub. That's where it all comes together.
Yeah. That's where it all comes to fruition. And if you don't know what Pearl Street Pub is, you're going to fucking find out, aren't you?
New fruition. I love that word.
For what was it?
Fruition. Fruition.
I didn't know that was a word.
I'm about 10 beers deep right now.
10 beers.
That's good, you know?
That's it, you're a pussy.
That's it, yeah.
What the fuck?
He's not even wearing any green. It's okay.
I got a green horn.
He's got a green horn. He's got a...
I fucked your bum with my green horn, so...
There you go. We're gonna shotgun a beer at the parade going 3, 2, 1.
That's fucking light work. Get the fuck off of me.
Denman, have you been to PSP before?
This is my first time at PSP.
First time?
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Now, give me your first thoughts walking in the door at coming into PSP.
It's fucking St. Patrick's Day.
It's fucking St. Patrick's Day. What the fuck does St. Patrick's Day mean to you, sir?
It means drinking, eating corned beef and cabbage,
yes,
and waking up with a hangover.
And
hey, that's not a green shirt.
It's greenish.
That is not green.
It's greenish. What are you going to do, beat me up?
No, but...
You going to pinch me?
I mean, orange and teal? Are you kidding
Miami
me?
Miami Dolphins!
Are you kidding me?
It's green enough.
That's
green enough.
Shitty-ass shirt.